Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Courtney, and if you're returning, thanks so much for coming back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be a little bit different. I do have clips from the past weekend that I wanna share with you, but I just didn't feel like it was enough to make it one video itself. So I'm just gonna take you through my weekend, and I'm gonna try to edit it in a specific way where hopefully it turns out okay. So Will and I decided to go skiing on Saturday. Okay, you know you're not a skier when you wear a Canada Goose jacket skiing.
Right? Is that what you're wearing?
Yeah, I don't have a ski jacket. Although, these were a good find. I got these pants at Costco like 3 years ago and they're great. And then it's so funny because I'm wearing Will's speed skates from when, how old were you when you wore those? 8?
Probably.
Yeah, and they fit me perfectly, so. And then I'm wearing his mom's like retro ski boots. So if you see me, don't look at me. Be very unmatched and uncoordinated, but that's okay. I'm not a huge skier. I've only started skiing since I've met Will, but we took the day to go up to Caledon and we skied.
Keep going.
I wanted to show you guys some new beauty products that I've been kind of collecting over the past like couple weeks. I was gonna do a haul, but then I realized I didn't have enough stuff for an actual sit down haul. So I wanna show you guys some new makeup products and miscellaneous things. I got a new pair of shoes, some new gym accessories and all that fun stuff. Okay, so I wanted to show you guys a few things that I picked up over the past, I'd say like few weeks. Also, don't mind my hair. It's a tragedy right now. Like it's, I'm getting my hair done a week today, so I can bear through it, I can bear through the pain, I can bear through how awful it looks, but. So the first thing I picked up was a new foundation. I mean, I don't really need them because I have so much foundation. I have from every single brand, I'm not kidding, Clinique, Laura Mercier, Too Faced, like you name it, I have it. So I really didn't need this, but I just wasn't loving the way my foundation looked on my skin. I get bored of products very easily unless I'm like obsessed with them. So I got this foundation. It's the Laura Mercier Silk Cream Foundation. I used to use this years ago actually, and then I kind of just like forgot about it. So I re-bought a new one. I'm in the color Cream Ivory, and this one is such a better match to my skin than my other foundation. The foundation that I was using previous to this was one that I actually used in the summertime when I was tanned. So I was looking hella orange, and it was not cute. Picked this up, I love it. It's more of like a thicker consistency, I'll show you guys. I don't know if you guys can tell because my camera's acting up, but it's more of a thicker consistency if you can tell, which some people like, some people don't, but. So yeah, I've been loving that. It's a really, really good product. You guys should try it out. Next thing I've been loving is new lip gloss. I constantly buy new lip glosses too. That's like my favorite thing to buy. So it's the Campari Lip Glossy, and it's just so nice. It is a gloss with no color, but I just added it on top of like a lipstick. That's what I'm wearing now, I'll show you. I've been loving this. Next thing I picked up, which I actually have not tried out yet, only because I'm trying to use up my NARS bronzer before I try this out. And it is the Natasha Denona Sculpture Powder. And I just really wanted to try out a new bronzer because if you guys have been watching me for a while, you know that I have been using the same NARS bronzer for like years. I picked up a new bronzer. I think this is gonna be really, really pretty. So I got it in warm, 03. So I will let you know what I think of this product when I actually start to use it. Again, I'm waiting till my other one is completely gone before I use it. Next up is something that I actually didn't buy. I found this in my collection. I was going through my makeup collection and throwing out all my old crap that was literally like years old. And I came across this Clinique foundation. I was laughing at the color because this is like a dark, dark color. The fact that it used to be this color is really scary. Like, look at that. That's wild. Like, I used to fake and bake all the time. I don't do that anymore. But what I noticed was like, ooh, this would be a perfect cream contour color. So I have recently started to cream contour myself and I think it looks so bomb. So if you guys want a video on how I cream contour, I'm not doing it. I didn't do it today because I just quickly threw on my makeup for work. But if you guys want a video on how I do that, I can definitely film that for you. This is in the color 11 Honey. Like, I used to be this color. I can only imagine how like fried and damaged my skin is because of that. Moving on to things that aren't makeup related, and I got a new pair of shoes. I don't know, I'm still like kind of iffy of how I feel about them, but these are them. They are the Nike Air Reacts. And I think they're just like funky, you know? They're like a funky pair of shoes. And they're actually on sale. I also, tip for y'all, if you guys have small feet like I do, I always get my shoes in kid sizes just cause I'd rather save like $30 to $50 on a pair of shoes. So I got these in a kid's 4.5. I don't know, I think they're funky. Like I'm such a sneaker girl and I actually wore these out to my friend's birthday party and I got them a little bit scuffed up, but that's okay. These are them. I needed new jeans for work. My uniform is like all black and I didn't want to spend a lot of money on jeans because I constantly like, they're constantly getting dirty at work. So I tried out Fashion Nova jeans. I found a pair of jeans that honestly fit me so well. So I'll show you what they look like. I think they look so good. So this is them. They literally hug your ass. But anyways, yeah, no, they're honestly so comfortable and they're so stretchy. So I really love them. I'll actually link the ones that I got down below. So if you guys wanna try them out, you could do that. I'm wearing a size 1, which I don't know why I bought a size 1. Normally I'm like a 3 or a 5, but these actually fit me pretty good. They're slightly tight in the waist. I'll show you. My fat is pouring over. Totally normal, don't worry about it. If you guys are like my size, for reference, I'm 5'4", I think. Like anywhere from like 127 to 130 pounds, if you're wondering. Next up is fitness related, because you guys know, well maybe you don't. If you don't, I am really into fitness. I love working out, and I don't know. I love the way it makes me feel when I see a change in my body. So Will and I actually bought a few new things on Amazon that I think you guys should definitely consider buying if you guys are into working out. So first up, I actually showed this in my workout video that I posted. I'll link it down below. I talked about this. This is just a bar cover for things such as like doing squats and hip thrusts. And this has changed the way my workouts are, just because before I would literally, as I said in my last video, if I did hip thrusts, my hips would be bruised the next day all across from the bar. And it just like made it so uncomfortable to actually do the exercise. So now that I have this, I'm like comfortable and I honestly feel like I push myself more. I don't know if that's like something in my head, but like, get this guys. I'll link it down below. It was definitely under $20, so I'll link it down below guys. And then another thing I got was this fancy dancy weird looking tool, which just like stretches out your muscles. So it's very similar to a foam roller. We also got a foam roller, but you're sitting on it. So I'm not gonna show you that, but it's just really good for like sore tight muscles. You just like, I get Will to like roll this on me and it's heaven. And I also took you guys through a little bit of an upper body workout. The footage wasn't quality footage just because I was literally filming by myself and I had to find angles that made it, you know, that got the point of what exercise I was doing. I hope you guys actually are still able to follow through with the workout because I know I'm getting a lot of requests to post more workout videos. So here we go. My arms were sore for a few days. My arms are actually a little bit still sore from that workout, to be honest. So for me, I don't personally like focus on one muscle, like how people do like biceps and like back or whatever. I just kind of do what I want, which is makes it fun. Like, I'm not very strict targeting towards certain muscles. So like when I say upper body, I'll do anything from like back, shoulders, biceps, tries, everything. That's what I'm gonna do. Again, I'm not like a personal trainer or anything, so people are probably looking at me and cringing like, what are you doing? But I don't care, so here we go. First exercise, I'm gonna start by just warming up with a little tensor band and just like really, yeah, isolating the muscles. I'm just going to use one of these guys. Okay, so next exercise I'm gonna do is for your shoulders, and I'm just gonna do these bad boys. I'm not sure what they're called. I'm just shoulder press. I don't know if I'm making that up. Do 15 of them, and then do it 3 times. Okay, so now we're gonna go on to bicep curls. We're gonna do 15 of them, and I'm gonna be using 15 pounds. If it's not challenging enough for you, then go up in weight, or you're never gonna see a change in your body. Push yourself, lift heavy. That's what I've learned. So I'm gonna do 3 reps of those. I think that's kind of a sum up of the past few days that I have for you guys. I hope you guys like this video. It's a little bit of just like little things of my weekend that I wanted to show you guys. So I hope you guys liked it. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Please, please. I'll be back with more videos. Bye guys.